Hello, YouTuber subscribers and friends. The owl, he just came flying out of the tree and he hit the ground so hard. I don't know if he's hurt or if he made a kill. He was sitting there for a while and his white dove keeps messing with him. He's been sitting there for a while. So I don't know what's wrong with him. But he came out of that tree so fast, and I mean, he hit that ground so hard. I was just stepping outside to see what was going on outside, and I seen him fly right out of that tree. He did a dive bomb. He looks stuck. Let me get my shoes. What's going on now? The prairie dog is beeping. I don't know if he's stuck or if he made a kill and he's waiting for the thing to die. Try to walk down these stairs backwards. Oh, he's not stuck. I wish I would have had it on camera. He came out of that tree so fast and hit the ground so hard that the dirt on the ground made like a poof and it was all around him. Oh, I guess he's not hurt. I guess that prairie dog was too fast for him because he did not get anything in his feet. Let me go see. There's a hole there where he was. Maybe he's getting used to me. Well, that's a heck of a lot closer than I usually get. Yeah, there's a hole right there. That's exactly where he was. He probably got his foot stuck down inside there. Dang, I thought he was stuck. I was gonna walk right up to him if he was and help him get unstuck. Stretching his wings. I think he did get hurt. I think he hit that ground harder than what he thought he was going to hit it. I can't see this, the glare of the sun. But here's the hole. And then from here, this hole from here to where he sits, right up here on this branch right here. Oh, my phone's ringing. I'm outside. That's a prairie dog right there. He's hanging his one wing down lower than normal. I gotta go, my phone's ringing. I'm out.